again, this food. The food products. First off, we're going to make a french fries box, and some french fries I go cutting into the yellow. Yellow fries. You see me cutting out my french fry box? Crap, I have to like glass this off. Some more chocolate peas for me. And put it in. So you need a yellow marker to come in. Yeah, yellow for the french fries. Yep. Got to have many pieces into the box, but maybe a few pieces of french fries. Yeah, let's cut all off. There we go. Set off to the side for a minute. I'm almost trying to cut out of the french fries box, guys. Give me more cut. And a little white blank and be all done. There we go. See? It's cut. French fries. Find you guys, it's gonna be difficult. Glue together, now I can make the french fries. Whoops. Okay, first I'm good. There we go. Man. Of course, we're getting to make like a bunch of $5. So I'm making DIY fin size for today. So next, take the phone. Color in yellow. Take your markers. Get one out. Crap. Where did it go? I have to put one in there. And I use it. Oh, there it is. Next. Color it. Really like a scented one. Yeah. So it smells good. Next, and about the franchise. Mark on my finger. That's how I'm gonna walk. This trip of French fries. Different shapes. gonna come out under the thighs. Yeah. Oops. Oopsie. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Okay, that's one. Make a french fry. Yummy french fries. The rest of it. Mom, get off. It's done. Thanks for watching. Bye.